Assalamualaikum, ग्रेट वन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर्स ऑफ SPSC. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर कवरिंग आर असाइनमेंट नंबर 4 फ्रॉम योर चैप्टर नंबर 1, द नेचर्स ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी कंप्यूटर्स एवरीडे फ्रॉम योर टेक्सट बुक ऑक्सफोर्ड इंटरनेशनल प्राइमरी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ यू हैव टू टेल मी, हैव यू कंप्लीट योर प्रीवियस असाइनमेंट नंबर 3 एंड ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट विच वी कवर्ड इन दैट. स्टूडेंट, very good, you have complete all your concepts. Okay, today we are covering 1.4, computers in schools. Okay, so computers in school, before that we have read my computing family. Okay, staying safe, how we can use computers where on the safe side. Okay, the computer can't hurt us, can't damage us. Okay, now our topic 1.4 is computers in school. How people use computers in school. People use computers in different way in school. The head teacher uses computer to write letters. The school librarian use computer to check books in and out. The children use computer to help them and learn. We already covered these things. The computer help us in different way in at airport, at banks, in shopping malls. Okay. In school also, we make our reports, we create our timetable, we check the in and out of the books in the libraries. These are all information maintained with the help of a computer. The computer office works use a computer to help run the school. The office workers use a computer to run to help run the school. In how they will help them to run the school, because in this way they will maintain the records of our students, their fee record, their presence and absence. Okay, all the information is maintained in a computer, in a school computers. Okay, now students, you have to complete your activity number 1, draw a picture of the way people use computers in school, page number 13, and your activity number 2, write down about the things you like to do in a computer. Okay, one point 5, home and school. Okay, 1.5 means how to compare the way people use computers inside and outside the school. In a group, draw a big circle on a large piece of paper like this. Now draw another big circle like this. Okay, now look at the picture you have drawn, people using computers. Now you have to put all pictures of the people using computer outside school in one circle. Okay, put all the pictures of people using computer inside school in another circle. How do people use computer inside school? How do people use computer outside the school? There are the two circles. One belongs to those people who are using computer inside the school, and second is outside the school, people who are using computer outside the school. Okay, in this way you can easily know that in this way computers are helping inside the school and outside the school. This is one more activity. Okay, which picture fit inside the middle of the circle? This is an extra challenge. Okay, now you have to tell me, if we merge both circles, which thing come in the middle of the circle. Yani ke means in this way we can use a computer inside and outside in both way. Okay, 1.6, being courteous. Okay, how to be courteous when you use computer? Sometimes people use computer to do the wrong things. We need to be courteous when we use computer. Being courteous means being polite and thinking about other people. Okay, if someone is waiting for his or her turn, it's if you are using your computer from very long time, so please take turn to that person who is waiting for his or her turn. Okay, and don't use the computer for the things which don't belongs to you. Okay, and don't search the other data, don't look into the other folders, just focus on your data. Okay, in this chapter the activity is, in a group talk about these problem. What would you do if someone sends you a text message that makes you unhappy? Okay, someone you know answer their phone while you're talking to them. Two people are arguing over one computer. Someone sends you a message with an angry emoji. Okay, this is an activity. You have to discuss this with your elder ones, with your parents, that यू हैव टू टेल मी द सोल्यूशन और द आंसर ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम. ओके नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, योर चैप्टर नंबर 1 इज कंप्लीटेड एंड दिस टाइम योर असाइनमेंट इज़ वेरी वेरी इजी. इट इज़ फुल ऑफ एक्टिविटीज. प्लीज़ कवर योर असाइनमेंट्स बिफोर द डेडलाइन एंड सेंड इट टू मी. प्लीज स्टे एट योर होम. थैंक यू सो मच एंड प्लीज़ कंप्लीट योर असाइनमेंट बिफोर द डेडलाइन. ग्रेट वन. अल्लाह हाफिज़.